then I realize that everything will be oh 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 okay, okay.
This is how we do it, baby. This is what we say. Es lo que tú y yo vamos a hacer. Don't you worry.
Today. Today is National Sticky Bun Day. In the 1800s, German settlers brought the sweet treat to the United States. Sticky bun dough is made from yeast and butter, then rolled in cinnamon and sugar and topped with a sticky syrup.
The name of the color peach came from its exterior, which features a combination of yellow, orange, and white. The neutral tones of white help balance out the warm and sunny yellows and oranges of this color, which makes it feel warm and welcoming. The color can be soft and muted or bright and vibrant. Light pastel peaches are often seen as sweet, pleasant, and friendly. Bright and intense peach colors, on the other hand, can symbolize vitality, energy, playfulness, and encouragement.
Today in history, February 21st, 1948. On February 21st, 1948, the National Association of Stock Car Racing, or NASCAR, as it will become known, was officially incorporated. NASCAR racing will go on to become one of America's most popular spectator sports, as well as a multi-billion dollar industry. Today, one of the most popular sports, NASCAR, began humbly enough in the 1930s with very informal races held at popular venues around the country. One of the first amateur races took place in where else but Daytona Beach, Florida, now the home of the infamous Daytona 500, where souped-up cars were put through their paces in front of crowds of onlookers. The pastime soon proved so popular that stock car racing eventually became an organized sport, thanks to one particular trailblazer by the name of William Bill France, who originally founded NASCAR in 1948 to organize and promote racing on tracks. At the time, several racetracks existed across the Southeast, each with their own rules and regulations. Through William France's vision, he delivered that much badly needed direction and professionalized a sport which in its time was considered just a weekend pastime. Later, William France's founded the International Speedway Corporation, which gave NASCAR the Daytona International Speedway in 1959 and then the Talladega Super Speedway in 1969. Upon William France's retirement, his two sons, Bill Jr. and Jim, took over control of NASCAR. Today, millions of NASCAR race fans come in droves to see NASCAR racing events throughout the United States for the most heart-pounding, exciting form of motorsports nationwide. Fun facts for NASCAR. Did you know? Today, NASCAR is second only to football as the most popular professional spectator sport in the United States. Did you know the fastest track on the NASCAR circuit is the Talladega Super Speedway with average speeds of 188 miles per hour? Did you know temperatures inside NASCAR race cars can exceed 100 degrees, reaching as much as 170 degrees near the floorboards?
Let's end today's announcements by remembering the star expectations. Strive to do your best.
Take responsibility for your actions.
Always be safe.
Respect people and property. Have a great day, Bearsville.
Now please stand for the playing of the national anthem, followed by the Pledge of Allegiance.